Okay, so I start the clock because I think nanti ada orang lain yang lagi. Okay. Yeah, apa? How can I help you? Tanya dulu. Tanya aku jawab. Aku jawab.
Kalau function yang baik, saya identify function apa yang dikongkan. Okay. Boleh kongkan ini dengan kerja bonding.
Ada bonding je. Ionic kalau dia ke bahasa dia asing.
So kalau di bahagian ni, dia boleh form dua kan?
Yalah.
So nak tulis dulu ke tulis yang strong?
The stronger one, the one that is, and also proofread to the receptor. Contohnya kalau dia ada, if it has this one, if it has a date on receptor, there's a OH group. So what can it be? Ionic or hydrobonded? Hydrobonded lah. Kalau this side ada arginine, macam tu lah. So it depends on the other side. That's how they communicate.
Kalau doktor
kembali,
kita
reseptor
tu
kita
kena ingat
reseptor. Oh, kena ingat semua. Oh, yeah. Macam, okay, whatever you have done in the class, whatever you have done in class, whatever you have done online, and also my lecture, anything in that will come out. Okay, dah buat, semua dah buat. And kalau you guys lupa, ada packet yang ada bagi dah chapter yang bagi yang you guys baca. It's not the whole book, which has got about 20 plus chapters. I just ask you to read some chapters saja lah. Lepas tu, dah okay, happy. What have you learned in so far in organic chemistry? Triangle, trigonal. This is trigonal, cyclobutane, and then you have pentagon, kan? Then you have hexagon, and then you have
heptagon,
and so on. So definitely the trigonal and the cyclobutane, the four member ring, is always in anything you know, it's always very very unstable because of the ring string. The angle, you belajar geometry angle dalam ni is about 60 ke 30, tapi lupa. You know, 60, I think 60, and then the next one is 90. It's always not a good name. It's very very redundant. Now you have five member ring, the angle is about
6, 5.
It's bigger than 90 lah. Tapi you cari apa dia,
100 over 100, 108.
Around that. Then you have hexagon, which is about 120. It's just nice that it's 120. The trigonal, tapi 120 meter. So the bigger the mini, the more relaxed it is. Imagine it's a ring tau, bukan normal chain. It's a ring. It's under fused ring. So this one, these are pseudo ring. So the rules sort of apply juga lah. Because in organic pun juga, as and we want to be relaxed kan, sama juga lah ni. They looking for the most relaxed, the most stable conformation. So the most stable will be now you have the information in front of you, apa yang ada? Macam? Ha, tadi dia cakap siapa jadi dah.
Tadi
sampai
6 je.
7 ke nak?
7.
Jangan, jangan bagi harta benda, you fikir harta benda je. Expand sikit punya mind tu. Ni bagi A, happy birthday job, happy A. However, whatever, what, in university, you have to go, if I give you A, you need to be able to expand it to D. Ah. So, I bagi you C dah. What happens to D then?
Dia tu dia relax sangat, so dia nak like
form. Ah, yeah, it's a bit more relaxed. It's very loose. It's main thing, again, remember interaction? What are the features of hydrogen bonding? To make a strong hydrogen bonding, what are the features, characteristics? To form hydrogen bonding, what do you need? Okay. Lagi? Hmm. Apa depan tu? Tengok ada. Apa dia? Ha, lagi? Yes. Buat keluar, yes. These are the ones lah. Characteristic. But before this, if you turn around earlier to earlier maybe, apa? Ini penting. Ini the essential one. Itu okay. Apart from HIV, what else okay? They should mention to me. Overlap. How does the overlap look like? It can be like this. It can be again angle macam ni boleh juga. So tengok overlap ni macam mana? Apa dia hasil kawan tu dalam that box tu? So here, no, macam mana overlap dia? Nak score sikit lah ni, you need to go beyond one. Nanti pergi kerja farmasi, orang cari ada kerja tu. Okay,
saya
kalau
orang cakap tak
sesuai betul, you have to have your own independent thinking. Baca and then tengok balik betul tak apa dia cakap ni, jangan tali with the knowledge tu. Jangan pergi semua banyak social media. Ada tak? Ada lagi? Jadi apa? Patut balik. Tak mahu rasa dalam 5 anda. Ni orang dah jumpa YouTube RM7 yang ambil. Jadi usually macam ni, it's a bit loose. That dia hatu. Tiba-tiba dia really speak, dia macam interaction lah, saya sebut terus lah, macam mana pun dia macam stupid. Kalau macam ni cantik lah, dia kemas 5 and 6. And ini kalau for any surgery, 5 and 6 is usually the most stable. 3 and 4 macam Haidir explain in the class. It's too flexible.
Untuk functional group contohnya alcohol, tu ada banyak kan amat. Kita tahu ke semua ni?
Ada cargo semua ni. Oops, dah tahu. Tapi I cover as a case study. Remember, semua ni, you kena baca. Ini memang you kena baca. I bagi you practical examples. Well, honestly, ini macam I dah assume you understand lah. You dah baca, dah cernakan, you dah masuk dalam kepala. Tapi, yeah, what I show you in class is how you apply. So all this background ni I dah assume you tahu. Masa, I don't know, I assume masa macam kalau sudah dah ada that knowledge kita tahu. Introduction to apa-apa, organic, organic. Ada lah so?
Tak ada.
Masa biology ada sikit. Dia, benda tu kena link lah. Tak ada tau. Is that, am I making a right assumption here? Tak ada. Tak macam lagi?
Belajar tapi dia just basic.
So, bacalah. Because the theory tu penting lah. Just to give you more idea like, kenapa dia. Kenapa macam ni eh? You fikir kenapa macam ni? Kenapa dia behave this way? The answer is in here. So macam if you rely 100% on my nationals, tak sangat because my nationals banyak gaps.
Kalau
saya
dalam contohnya type of receptor macam yang last tu cukup ke kalau kita tahu yang physio yang lepas dia ke perlu macam more specific types of receptor ke?
Macam mana dia get back? Remind me, ada tak fikir patah balik kat sebenarnya nak.
Kalau physio, surface dia ionic.
Oh bukan, my lecture, mana yang I mentioned about receptor, I lupa kan? Tapi pergi ke pas mandi kita balik ada pergi dah. But while she's with me, any question? Nadina? No. You review. Adila. Adina. One. You nama apa lupa dah? Farah.
Just a little bit lah nanti masuk kat poli yang below 1,000.
Oh, ni absorption bukan receptor. Lain.
Yang kalau lalu
ni transport. Transport is different from receptors. Receptors is where the drug act on. It's quite pharmacodynamic. This is how kalau a drug, patient get a drug and then it gets into our body, what happens to it. And then how it get absorbed. So if it gets absorbed, it just go to main thing apart from the stomach. So pH kan, once dah overcome the pH hurdle tu, then one of the biggest barrier is before they go into the bloodstream is membrane. Membrane, the first membrane, the body here, and then we have liquid, we have aqueous, we have liquid, we have aqueous, which is the blood. So to go through too depends on the character of the drug. Whether it's nothing on the passive, transcellular, or they want to use active transport, or they want to lah. It's not
the types of transport.
Yes. Itu ada banyak. Tapi this one kalau okay. Lengki, apa dia? Lengki okay? You pergi okay? Tak sure baca? Tak export dah? That is the first step.
Yes.
Kalau dia tak soluble. Usually kalau dia not soluble, tak soluble, sorry. It's poorly soluble. You know it's a fantastic drug. It helps a lot of people, but then it has poor solubility. So what are these are the steps, more or less? What can MedChem or any pharma company lah, what can they do to make it to deliver it to the patient? So ini firstly they will see whether it is okay. I interview that, we find another anion to come to ion. Kalau dia then tak boleh juga tak dapat a good pairing, then they have to go on to the next one. So in each of these, chemistry plays a role. Until the last part ni memang definitely is no longer chemistry being part, which is the manual emulsion everything that I'm going to work on. It's more to be physical fancy. Is that what you want to understand? Cover the bases, then cover dia. Tapi
untuk mencari counter ion tu, cat ion ni and ion tu apa yang untuk to form it as a salt.
That is the first ni lah, the first step they would be here. Firstly, in the mind of a cat MedChem or any pharma company, maybe, can they form salt? Tu je, firstly. Because salt, you know, as you know, is very soluble, so and they are absolutely zero and everything. And salt is not simple sodium chloride. If you actually go through the list, there's a lot of anions and cations yang you can play around. You can, once you change the anion couple, you can also change the character of the drug to make it slow release, to make it tasteless. So there also going to be an entirely new identity as well.
Kalau yang macam
slow
release,
tu
here as the
pro-drug kan? It can be a pro-drug, yes. It can be as a salt, macam pharmatic, kalau you use pharmatic. It can be it serve a few function. One is as slow release, as slowly, ataupun no, control the release, control the release, release outside the stomach. And then it will make it as a piece of that.
Dalam
video yang
tak
boleh
cakap
ke ayah. Macam mana? Dalam YouTube.
Tak dalam.
Apa dia?
Buku
ni, itu adalah buku Bermas.
Oh, pula
ini. Itu kena pergi library. Tak sure, Facebook tengok dalam my main files. Bahkan ada all the ini yang akan keluar, dia definitely. Mak ini akan keluar. Yes. Yes, itu memang my favorite.
Okay.
So, no,
aku
dah tahu.
Terang buat video kan. So,
yang
recommend tu yang
gampang dalam
betul ke?
Ha, semua
sebab
presentation. Oh,
macam tadi
yang jauh. Lama tu kan? Baca balik tu chapter. You can go through the video. That's not, I mean, most of you got got it, most of the points that I have to be specific sangat lah kan? But baca as the overall as well, general. Tina punya video is good. Interesting. Macam mana dia buat?
Oh,
tu confidential.
Oh,
tahu semua orang tahu. Confidential nanti. Apa lagi? Habis dah? Ini je. So what you do is you just make sure that you go through the study guide. Ada dah? Semua okay? Kalau you go through this one, it's worth it dapat 3. Banyak baca ni actually. Dah boleh kampung dah boleh. Sampai bayar habis exam tak baliklah. Ya, Allah. Okay. ni balik dulu. Okay. But 1 hour lecture is more or less equivalent to 3 hours of learning time. So that's learning time. So how much time again? Can I say more than triple? Oh, ini okey. Ini okey. Yang sok ni okey. Yang tak okey tu dah bercek. Tapi ini should be okey. Ini yang sok ni yang nampak okey. Correct, next.
Dah dia ada code dah tapi tak ni nak dia
okey ke okey ke kan. Dalam last 5 minit kalau nak ni just meeting ni video cantik leave a message. Okay, how to contact you guys?
How to
contact? Okay, cool. Siapa nak jadi contact person? Just in case 5 years later they call you.
Tapi email tu masuk kat saya. Nak kena letak nombor telefon.
Your team?
Nak kena letak nombor telefon semua.
Okay. Okay, good. Oh, well done, tak sangka.
Ada
yang ada tu, I think you've done a good job. Oh, okay, tak apa. Macam tu tak mahu pergi, dia boleh pergi ke mana lain. Lima je kata, alhamdulillah. Anything lagi? Anything lagi yang rasa nak tanya? Sure. Dahlia, eh? Tak ada ke? Adlina? Tak ada semua lagi. Tapi itulah yang the last two saya tak emang ada sini. Kalau you cry for help pun, I tak janji lah. I tak reply. Okay, itu masalah. Tahu kan, fourth ya? 2-for-1, second. Out of 10. So anything before this week lah, this week lah kalau anything, kalau ada terlibat cik apa-apa. No, just PM.
Facebook.
Okay, clear? Apa nak keluar, apa tak keluar? Boleh, insyaAllah. Okay je, FAR tu want to. Okay, can do. Just remember what you did in class. And then, itulah. Okay, terima kasih. Sama.